Yo, what's going on, guys? Today we're going to be watching some hilarious and funny pranks at Walmart. It's by compilation time. Make sure to go check out the original video. But without any further ado, we're going to get right into this. I've been watching a lot of these videos lately and just public pranks in general. And they're freaking hilarious, so we're going to get right into this. I'm not using Kindmaster, that's just in the video. Yo, what the hell is that? Also, I didn't have anything upload today, so that's why I'm doing this video. Because I didn't feel like setting up, like, anything to start a video. Like, my PlayStation or something. Someone just has a fucking loaf of bread. That's He's trying to grab it. What the hell was that noise? Bro, how do they get away with this in Walmart, bro? Like, are they banned from these stores after? Like, what the hell? I'd hate to be the employees, I gotta clean that shit up, because I know damn well they probably don't. Holy shit. He just looked around like, that was the video that did that weird shit. I don't know what that was about. I've had this happen to me a lot, though. That shit pissed me off. Thank you. He swung his arm a little bit. What the hell? Oh yeah, let's see what time it is and what my battery percentage is. Cause y'all motherfuckers already know I'll be recording early. The hell was that? I'm not gonna watch the full video just because I just made my YouTube news. So we'll probably watch like another 3 minutes. Holy shit, look at the size of that person's forehead. God damn. Or is she wear? Oh, she's wearing something. I was about to say, holy fuck. God fucking. Bro, I get defensive when people touch my hair because I like my hair. I'm one of those people you can't mess with their hair, bro. He's just standing there. He said, "I'm doing it." What the hell? Yo, this shit is funny, bro. Like, how is he not getting punched in the face, dude? If you were doing that shit down here, where I live at, you would've got fucking knocked the fuck out. How the fuck did he climb all the way up there? Oh, wait, she part of the prank?
They done called the police on my house dirty. He's still in there, though.
Oh, wait, hold up.
Hurry up, man.
I was just about to end the video. Alright, guys, well, that's going to be the end of this video. So if you guys want to see some more of this, just let me know. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.